And joining us now is Matt Pauley, former press secretary to Governor Vilsack and a partner at LPCA Public Strategies right here in Des Moines. Matt, thanks for joining us tonight.
Yeah,
glad to be here.
Thanks for coming in, Matt. Thanks. So how problematic is it for both parties to have incumbents facing off?
I think it means we have a fair system. This is an independent process. There are actually two legislative service agency employees who are sequestered, much like a jury is sequestered during deliberations at times, that work with a computer program and GIS and draw these districts. And it appears they've drawn a very fair map.
And it appears that some lawmakers will have to face each other, some incumbent lawmakers. How do you think something like a Tom Latham, Steve King battle might shake out in eastern Iowa?
Well, again, this is just the beginning. This is the first map the Redistricting Commission will go out and hold public hearings across the state. We'll start tomorrow at the State House at 10, then all next week. And we'll hear from Iowans on what they think about this. The fact that you have two Republicans paired and you have two Democrats paired means that it looks like they did their job well.
And we talked about the Steve King and Latham. You could also have Dave Vilsack and Bruce Braley in a primary.
Yeah, I don't think you'll see that. I don't think actually you'll see, if this map comes about, I don't think you'll see a King Latham primary. I think one of them will look at moving. I wouldn't be surprised if it's Congressman Latham. And on the other side, I wouldn't be surprised to see Congressman Vilsack moved to Iowa City, Johnson County, and run there.
And speaking of southeastern Iowa, some folks that have looked at this proposal and said, hey, this is set up perfectly for former First Lady Kristi Vilsack if she decides to run from her Mount Pleasant home.
Well, she was First Lady of Iowa. She's obviously would be a tremendous candidate. I'm somewhat biased there, I admit. But she's not made a decision, and we'll see what this process brings. The most important thing is that this is a fair and independent process for all candidates at all levels.
And it's going to be fascinating to watch, isn't it?
It's going to be great.
Matt Paul, thank you so much for joining us. We appreciate it.
Thanks.